All right, ladies and gentlemen, outside, inside, here's lot number 72. Lot number 72, starting to sell with this is Polly. She'll be a coming 3-year-old little filly. Tell me about her. They've led her, led the kids all over on this horse. Catch her anywhere. Walk all over you, literally. She just wants to be in your back pocket and be your best friend. They got what they couldn't afford to, they couldn't take care of her. Had to sell her. Here she is, the gold seller. Hey, Jill and Sam, old Dave, I'm here, dude. I'm gonna be in here, dude. I'm here, dude. I'm here, dude. I'm here, dude. Set them right up there, she ain't gonna buck nobody off. She just broke the lead around and have somebody set the saddle. She was fat and slick, she'd slide, shine, shine, shine. Hey, someone here, they're gonna be under here, they're gonna be under here, someone here, they're gonna be under here, they're gonna be under 500. Straight-legged, she ain't crooked anywhere. She just needs a new home and a chance. 125, 150. Don't sell her, he brought her for them people to sell now. $125, $150. She's swinging adorable, $150. Anybody give $135? $135, $135, I'd be in able to buy. Kim Bob, $135, now 15, $150, now $175. $175, I'd be in able to buy. $175, I'd be in able to buy. $175, I'd be in able to buy. $175, now two. That $200, now two to be in able to buy. You pick your feet up, put your hands all over.
Hey, she wouldn't hurt nobody.
She wouldn't hurt anybody. $175, now 200. 200. 175, 200. Add two. Kim Bob, you want back in? 200? She's nice filly. Last call. Don't sell her. 175, 200. You do it? 200? Sold it right there. 175, your number, man. 814. Lot number 70, ladies and gentlemen. Polk County Sheriff's Office. That's all it says in there. She is a 9-year-old paint mare. She has broke the ride, according to the Polk County Sheriff's Office. Broke the ride. She's been rescued. Somewhere here, they're going to be another name. Somewhere here, they're going to be another name. I'm going to be a name. Big old thick body mare, boy. I'm right here, long shape, man. 125 to be a name. 125 to be a name. Last call. Gold seller now. 125 to be a name. 125. Sold her, $100 bill, put on $349. I don't think it will either, because it ain't going to bother her a bit, because I'm just going to talk her into her. We'll have her desensitized when she gets done. Here's lot number 73, ladies and gentlemen. She's registered American Paint Horse Association. Registered American Paint Horse Association. She folded April the 27th of 2009. She's a Palomino Overo mare. She's sired by IB Intensified, by IB Intense, by Winning Colors, out of a Maryland bottom sign by Delusional Kid, by the great Kid Clue. First Maryland top, second Maryland bottom side, Photon's Valentine, sired by the great horse Photon. First Maryland top side, Sonny's Golden Gal, sired by Sonny Go Lee. Ladies and gentlemen, here's a nice, nice bred mare right here. She's in the Breeders' Trust type of registration regular. She's a Vivero Palomino mare. She folded April 27th of 2009. Raised right here in Lutes, Florida, ladies and gentlemen. Born and bred. So over there, they're going to be under now. Tell me about your mare. Ma'am, what are you going to do with her? Placed second at a Buckskin Futurity in Palomino. She's been shown halter. She's a coming 2-year-old. Here's a big, nice, elegantly made mare. Young filly, ladies and gentlemen, somewhere there. Hey, somewhere there, there's gonna be another name, somewhere there, there's gonna be another name, I'm gonna be a negative, that's all she did, huh? Hey, somewhere there, there's gonna be another name,
$260.
Is that a yes? $260. Hey, $260 is going to be a negative. It's going to be a negative. $260. I got extra $250 on him. So, you bought him $144, thanks, sir?
That's obscene.